This is 12 News Now. I'm Leah Crowley, tracking breaking news out of Pawtucket. Officials have confirmed one person is dead after a car crashed into a pole on Pleasant Street around 1:15 this morning. This is a developing story. We'll continue tracking the details on air and on WPRI.com. In the newsroom, I'm Leah Crowley, 12 News Now.